kind of relaxing, aren't you?
You should probably bring your messages out here next time. I think we'll probably do this again. You might want to talk to your plants.
I need to send this video because that really works for somebody.
Share the helmet.
You know who I'd like to share it for? Is the doctor we just met. Dr. Rogers. And my question would be... With braces, I know it's a double-edged sword, but you can strengthen areas, but you can weaken areas too. That's awesome and you can just rely on, but like I'd be really curious to see if we came up with a contraption for her wheelchair that rather than a headrest, she had that helmet on. To see how she would do. Not as like an all the time thing, but she likes to move around, and that rest is not, but any headrest is just nothing but trouble for her, you know? But it could really be as simple as one of those arms clamping to either the hand hold or coming out from where the headrest is. And hanging from that and getting the tension right so that she can't, you know, get into trouble. I think it would strengthen the muscles. I make bad breath. She's like this all the time. Like, relies on just relaxing it all the time, you know? But boy, if you, I mean, this is...
What?
And really, you could make it so there's no way she could get tangled up, or... That could be a new headrest for kids, if it were streamlined. Got it just right, not between five complete blocks, but... you look mischievously happy right now, you're planning your next move. You gonna talk about it? This is exactly what the HOPSA is supposed to be. We could totally walk away right now and give her time, and it would be fantastic. Too much fun to watch, Lucy.